Say hi. Tell him I quit looking at my Coke. You're not having my Coke. Say hi. Okay, Carter's not going to say hi. Hey, guys. Y'all know what day it is today. Or at least I hope you know what day it is today, because it's Sunday. This is the Lord's Day, right? That means we are going over to lunch at Gigi and Pawpaw's today. I'm a little bit early, so there's no one. Hey, Ivan. Ivan doesn't really like Carter. Watch him walk away. Oh, look. He's going to let you love him. Give him love. Don't bite, Ivan. Don't bite. You don't want to give her loves? He's not really a fan of Carter. I put Carter on his back the other day. I'm glad I kept hanging on because he hauled butt away. So I'm not going to do that again. All right. We'll wait on everyone to get over here for lunch and then we'll see what's going on today. Brinley. Okay. Hold on. Will you do that again? Do that again. What kind of music are y'all listening to? My word. Say hi, Gigi.
Hi, baby.
She's not going to do it. She's intrigued by everything going on. Tell him hi, Pop.
Hey, baby girl.
You're saying hi to the family.
Well,
on
hello,
here.
Hello, family. How you doing?
Oh, Papa.
Hey, my little.
Oh, hold on. Aw. Say, I did not see y'all all week, huh?
Yes, we did.
Just went. Oh, yeah, you kept for Wednesday and Thursday. No, for, yeah, but not very much, huh?
Look, I'm as silly as Brinley.
They're really gonna love the show this week. She said, oh.
It's almost lunchtime. Yeah, we gotta see this.
Hey. You don't talk to me when you come inside?
Hey, boy.
Hey, Levi. Hey, Kim. Where are Buddy and Steph at?
They spent the night at Friends. That's why I have Connor.
Oh.
Eora.
Hey.
What happened?
It's not broken.
She said, where's Steph?
What you doing all day today?
I watched that thing. I've been watching them for a day, bro. You've
been watching what? You been watching football? In there with Brinley?
Dad, what that mean, boy? Dad, what that mean, boy? What's it say, bro?
This is what we're having for lunch today, guys. I'm just kidding. Not the cat. I don't know where. We got vegetables and cheese. And then somewhere around here. Gee, where's all the lunch? Are we just having vegetables? There's only vegetables and cheese on the table. She said we were having chicken and rice.
It was a joke. There is no chicken and rice.
Yeah, chicken and rice. And vegetables and cheese. You're so rude. Looks so delicious. I always film the prayer. Boys! They're not coming. Shh, Carter.
Lord, we thank you this day. Thank you for the prayer for us. Lord, thank you for the conversation. We need God.
Amen. I've told y'all, Carter laughs every time we pray. What's wrong with it? Tell Jacob what's wrong with it.
It's magic rice. It's chicken and rice. But it's magic if you find chicken.
He has been dogging her the whole time we've been over here about the stupid rice.
Well, I saw the chicken go in it.
And he said I have a little rascal haircut.
I saw the chicken go in it, but I can't find it.
I have some chicken.
Well, are you hurting my papa?
Yeah, she has no fear. Yeah, she does.
You're just loving him?
You don't want to tell me about a show you want. Jesse's a killer. And I'm thinking about him. She's
sit. She kissed four of them and shot her. Fuck. Pearl!
She don't want to be
My video's caught a lot of fun stuff today. I got G shaking her butt for a long time. Now your son's just beating up your dad. Levi, what's going on with your hair?
Levi, you look drunk.
So, it's about almost 6 o'clock on Sunday. And this food we had at G's was so good. Y'all know Pop was dogging on her the whole time. Papa was just on her about the chicken and rice, and it was really delicious. I am going back for more because we had so much leftovers. We had a small lunch crowd today. We had so much leftovers. And I said, Laramie, what do you want for dinner tonight? He said, well, that chicken and rice was really good. So I called G, they got leftovers. So I'm going back to make a whole nother plate. I come in and G already has food boxed up for me. Hold on. She's got chicken and rice and vegetables. She said, boom, even threw in some brownie bites. Hold on. You telling him to come get some brownie bites? Are you telling him to come get brownie bites?
Let me have some.
Huh.
Come on.
Yeah, don't share with him.
Hold on.
Nuh-uh, that's mine, fool.
Well, come on.
That's mine, fool. There's more right there. You just got to box it up yourself.
No, you boxed it.
G boxed mine up for me. I called her, let her know I was coming. She boxed it up for me.
G!
Got to do your own work.
Why are you boxing it up for me?
She called me and wanted to.
Clearly, I'm the favorite grandchild.
Baby, how about some hot dog milk tonight, yeah?
I got malted meal at my house.
Oh, malted meal tonight.
Okay. I came to get chicken and rice, but maybe me and Carter will just eat it tomorrow and I'll make malted meal for dinner.
Guess what? I got a whole pack of sausages thawing out.
So I wonder if... Hold on. Let me turn this camera around. Hold on. Listen. I wonder if anyone watching this... Turn on friendly show. I wonder... Are you lifting up your shirt? On this camera, every single time I take a video, he has to show his cell phone. I wonder if anyone watching knows what malto meal is.
Lots of people don't know what malto meal is.
Malto meal.
That's why you got that gut.
Yeah, you're sucking me in now. Can we restart?
Mm-mm.
Okay, we're ready now.
Hey, everybody, malto meal is like grits with a malt.
Wait, really left me. Don't go on.
He's got to go. Every time I ask someone about malto meal, they're like, what is malto meal?
Yeah,
but, oh, put some sugar in it.
Maybe it's a Texas. Like grits.
All I know is I put loads of sugar in mine.
I put loads of butter.
Pop,
do you remember I used to make them for y'all?
Get your head out of that phone and talk, converse with us.
I would mix the butter and the sugar while they were still hot in the pot, and all y'all had to do was dip them out.
My time is valuable. Y'all just wasting good air.
Gene, do you know you've got blood running all down your cheek?
He's more focused on you guys and replying to y'all on his YouTube that he can't even have a conversation with his own granddaughter. It's sad. It's really just sad, huh?
Hey, look at Foster and I was one five. Ryan caught me in that eye. Luckily, I didn't get my eyeball.
Let me see it. Yeah, it's running all down the side of your
beard. Well, yeah, and I'll take
you got one on top of your head.
About Levi.
And I'll take a bath. One day this week.
What? Someday this week. All right. I love y'all.
Love you, baby.